And these people will stop at nothing. And yes, the Russians helped them last time. The Russians are helping them now. And you cover the White House. You know that the White House has said, don't brief the Congress. Don't even tell them in classified settings what the Russians are doing this time.